This contest is scheduled for one call.
Could very well be what you said last week.
Louisiana.
What's that?
Is
actually truthful.
Tom Stone.
That
and his opponent
Hulk may no longer be able to wrestle.
Weighing 242.
Well, like I said, McMahon.
Ronnie Garvin.
It's only one thing in life you're sure of.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that. It just seems a shame that someone who has led the World Wrestling Federation like he has for so many years would end his career in that fashion.
Hey, I told you, it's a tough business, and those things happen. And I personally think it's over. We've seen the last of Hulk Hogan and Hulkamania's history. All good things, I guess, have to come to an end.
Well, I can tell you that there are many little Hulksters, if you would, out there, as well as some big ones.
Well, they could take heart. I'm still here.
Oh, please. Please.
Please, you know, what?
Whether Hulk returns to the ring or not, he is due the proper respect. And I think he is due for everyone to do their part. Write to him, and again, I'll agree with the tugboat. Let him know how you feel about him. I mean, with everything that he's done for the World Wrestling Federation, to me, the least we could do is to show our support.
And then when he becomes a gray-haired old man, he can sit back and read all those cards and letters with a big tear in his
eye. What do you have to remind you of your career?
My career?
Yeah,
my career's going better than ever.
I know. I opened Pandora's box. I'm impressed with Rugged Ronnie Garvin, not necessarily your career. And joining us here, Rick Martel. Are you impressed with Rugged Ronnie Garvin as well? You must be. The man's fantastic.
Me impressed by Ronnie Garvin? Come on, please. You know, when I want to be impressed, all I have to do is look at myself in the mirror. But you know, watching Ronnie Garvin wrestle, you know, what I really like about him is, nothing.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey, you asked the question, you got the answer.
Yeah.
And Tom Stone's getting the stomp.
He sure is.
The Garvin stomp. Ooh, look at that right flush in the face, McMahon. No call for that kind of brutality.
No?
Garvin. Stepping over now, and this is going to be all she wrote. I think he swings it down. More leverage applied. Submission hold. It's over.
And you wonder just how arrogant Martel would be if Rugged Ronnie Garvin put the same hold on him. Not too arrogant, huh?
Hey, talk is cheap. He's got to get it on first.
Well, as we go back to the replay, describe this, Jesse.
There you see Rugged Ronnie Garvin. It's almost a reverse figure four leg lock here into a Boston Crab.
Yeah.
Good movement. Look at that. A kick to the head.
As we take you now to the event center.